question is, since the Bible has been scientifically disproven as far as all the claims, you know, through evolution, the theory of evolution, archaeology, you know, Noah's Ark, Adam and Eve, since we know this didn't happen because of our science nowadays, my question is, how do we have, according to the Bible, how do we have free will if God is this omniscient being that knows everything about us, everything we will do, and he pretty much knows our outcome before we're even created? So he creates us knowing everything we'll do. Since we can't surprise him by our actions, we have no free will. Our choices have been predetermined, and that the act of judgment is completely immoral because he knows what we're going to do. Nothing can surprise him.